to Corinne Hoffmeister, you do all the actions at, and today we're making a hockey box fort. There we go. I just lost brain bubble or something. I don't know. Anyway, so as you know, we took down the three-story box fort. We still have it up how it was. Preston just slept over today, so it still looks like a mess. I had a really good idea about this summer how we could make a four-story box fort. And if you want that, comment down below if you want a four-story box fort, because I'll give that to you this summer. I promise that. But don't worry about summer. We still got 60 days left of school, but who's counting? I don't know. Not me. Anyway, so yeah, let's just get started.
So the plan is we're going to move the couch back over there where it usually is. Going to fold that all up. And then we'll have this beautiful open area. This is where we're going to put all the boxes. Going to lay it down, put a nice area there. And then with the stands, with the couches, well, this is going to be there, like I said. And with the luxurious background here, which I don't know what that's going to be for, but we're going to have a plan for this and it's going to be fun. Okay guys, so now we got this nice open space. Still need to clean that up. Till then I'll be picking up this room and thinking what we should do with that and all, yeah. Guys, I just picked up and vacuumed. So there's actually a lot more room than I thought. It's pretty wide, but it's really long. So that's exactly what I wanted, 18. So we could move a maximum of 18. That's a good number, right, Coley?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 18's a good number for a hockey box fort stadium. Okay, guys, so it's about time we start putting boxes down. So we gotta put some room. So this is probably gonna be like one side. This is where they're gonna walk in. We're gonna have to have something here, like walls all around here. We're gonna need to give them some room for people can like walk in. That's probably how much walking room we're gonna give them. We're gonna have the goals cut in with some of the boxes over there by Cole's miniature box fort. Yes, Coley feels sad now, right, Coley? I know, but you'll be fine. Okay, so we're going to time lapse this.
Guys, so this is way harder than I thought. So to keep this up, look at all the tape I used. This took me like 10 minutes. Nice thing is, since I got the first one down, I should be able to do the next ones faster. But this is going to take a long time. Snag all of that. Yeah, this is where the goal is going to be, so I don't know how this is going to work out. We're definitely going to need to make some rules that you can't hit the board. Because if you hit it, since it's lean this way, you will just fly off. So there's going to be a lot of rules that makes this game really hard.
I'm going to time lapse this. For one, you're not going to see me or see anything entertaining that you would want to see. And because my phone's dying, I need it to recharge. So, so I'll just show you. Next thing I'm going to do,
I'm going to put in this piece right over here. And it's going to ricochet back in here. And then we're going to finish this. There's definitely going to be more room. The hockey is going to be like over this way. Because the stands are over here and you need some room for people can walk in. So the ball, there's going to be more room for activity over here than over there. So it's going to be interesting if that's going to give one team an advantage.
It might, depending on, since most people are righties, it's probably going to be easier for this team to score that way. Because they can go like,
but for these guys, if they go like, they gotta go like,
there's less room to go that way. So, you know, so I guess we're gonna have to switch off every period. We're gonna, in 7-3 periods, we'll probably do two halves. So, for we will rotate each half where it's fair. But yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but it's gonna be awesome, guys, when this thing is finished.
Okay, guys, so we got another part down. We got this. This is our hockey stadium so far. doesn't look too good so far, but hey, it's gonna take a while, but it's looking pretty good so far. Okay guys, so I've been doing this for 1 hour 30 minutes. You remember that and that. Well, now I added on that and this. I cut it the top part for these guys to see. And I put this up. Gonna have to cut that. And here's the entrance for the hockey players. And coming into the ring now, Kritten Hoffmeister! Woo! So yeah, that's all we got so far. Just gotta cut that down. Get the place all clean. Then maybe, just maybe, we're gonna use blankets to make this place feel more like a dome or something. I don't know. Probably not, but maybe. Maybe. Guys, so I just cut off the top of here. So now you can actually see while you're sitting. Okay, so yeah. I never moved the vacuum. Just realized that. It's been in here the whole time. Which is kind of funny. Don't know if we should make a door here. Because this is where they're entering in, but I can imagine the ball just flying out. Other than that, we're pretty much done. Man, this went by way faster. It's just as cool. Except you don't really want to watch from the nosebleeds. I just need to put the goals in now. I'll do that right away. Guys, so this is like the worst goal ever. Just needs to put this little box. You can tell where it ends because of this like flashy tape. Same over here. That one's a little bigger than this one. So, yeah, truly, whatever team's over here has a better chance of winning than the team over here. So it's going to be switched halfway through. So other than that, yeah, this is really fun. We'll get a hockey game in, so stay tuned for that. If we even do it, I don't even know. So yeah. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to turn on notifications for you can watch all my awesome videos, just like this one. And don't forget to check out my very famous video, Funny Wrestling Performer, me first, PTPG Preston, the Penguin Gamer. We are about to hit 800 views on that sucker in only 2 weeks. It's really crazy. So other than that, yeah, that's all I got. So see you later. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already, and don't forget to turn on notifications. It's that little bell button down below for you can watch all my new recent videos. Speaking of recent videos, next week I'm going to be posting our first Rules of Survival video, so yeah, stay tuned for that. Other than that, yeah, that's all I got for updates. See you next week.